Radio Woodstock.
Hello, Radio Woodstock. My name is Serena Ryder, and I'm not British. I'm Canadian, and I'm from Toronto, and I'm happy to be playing the sofa sessions. My sofa is actually right here. Sofa's right there. So it's pretty close. It's pretty close. I'm gonna sing you a few songs of mine, and I'm very, very grateful for the support of my music. I'm from Toronto, Canada, and I'll just play you a few songs and see how you feel, see how you like them. This is a song off of my album, The Art of Falling Apart, which is coming out like now. So I'm really excited about it. This is a song about learning how to take care of myself better. And the more I do that, the more I can be present for the people in my life that I love and care about as well. This is also a song about choosing to be sober and not drink anymore, which has changed my life in the best way. It's called Better Now. It goes like this. You can't chase the darkness with a bright, bright light. The sunshine burns you up when you get too high. You can't cure loneliness with company. If you really knew yourself, you'd never get lonely. It's not alright if you never get off. It's not a marathon if you run in a race that don't stop. I was killing the pain the only way I knew how. But baby, I know better now. Oh, I loved you the way, the only way I knew how. But I can love you better now. We look so perfect from the outside in. But you could tear down those walls, you know they were paper thin. If the weight's too heavy, let it break your heart. That's how you learn the art of falling apart. I was killing the pain the only way I knew how. But baby, I'm no better now. Oh, I loved you the way, the only way I knew how. That's better now. That's better now. I don't know if I have any picks around here.
I guess I'll just play without a pick. What song do I want to play next? I'll play an older one. For those of you who are just meeting me for the first time, hi, I'm Serena, and I'm happy to be spending some time with you with the sofa sessions here. It's gonna be fun. So this is a song that I wrote a few years ago, and it's a love song. It's called What I Wouldn't Do, and it goes like this. I'm just gonna fix myself up. Here we go. That's the weird thing with these online shows now, where it's like you can see yourself. So it's hard to not look. You know what I mean? So this is a song called What I Wouldn't Do. It goes like this. If you should fall to pieces, you know I'll pick them up. There are so many reasons I'm never gonna get enough. If you should leave this country, you know I'll come to you. Because you always love me, oh what I wouldn't do. Oh, what I wouldn't do. I'll carry the weight. I'll do anything for you. My bones may break, but I'll never be untrue. Whoa, oh, oh, oh.
Oh, what I wouldn't do.
what I wouldn't do. How's everybody doing out there? Is it sounding okay? I hope that it is. So I'm gonna play you another song from my new album called The Art of Falling Apart, which seems to be what a lot of us are getting really good at doing these days. The Art of Falling Apart. But this album really is kind of about how through falling apart, we can transform. And I really believe that, like, the hardest times always kind of seem to lead to, or give the opportunity for really, really amazing transformation in your life. And that's been my experience. I hope if anyone's struggling out there that that's their experience too. Because I feel like the most uncomfortable places that we can be in, very much it's kind of like being like a caterpillar in a cocoon where they're falling apart, but it's the only way for them to get wings, right? So hopefully that's the case. That's what I found to be true myself. Anyways, I'm gonna tune my guitar for you. I'm gonna tune because I care. It's very out of tune, actually. So I have my full drum kit behind me. If you hear any buzzing and stuff, it's actually like my full drum kit that's right there. I just started jamming on the drums and it's been pretty fun. So it's also good to get out some anger. So I'm gonna play another song from my new album, and this song is kind of about learning how to go with the flow a little bit. It's called Kid Gloves. It goes like this. What are you chasing? Is it running away from you? What if you waited and just let it come to you? You know it's right. What you want, it wants you to. I'm doing my own backups too. You know it's right. So if you want, let's get the kid gloves out. Let the love come easy. Let it enter the soul so tenderly. We don't need to throw down. Baby, let it be easy. I wanna do whatever comes to us naturally. When it's precious like this love, precious like this love, we gotta handle it. We made it, ooh, whatever we wanted it to be. Let it take us to places, hey, that we've never ever been. You know that's right, what you want, it wants you to. Let it enter the soul so tenderly. actually, it's the piano solo of the song. Ryder. I'm from Toronto, Canada. I'm just a touch away on Instagram if you wanted to keep in touch or see what I'm up to. And hopefully I'll be coming to play a show when the lockdown is unlocked. And it was such a pleasure. Thank you so much for having me. So for some okay, have a good day. Bye.